Taya
and Akita.
Today we are back with another Rack Tomato Today. It was going to be Kendrick Lamar Love featuring Zachary.
Zachary.
Let's hop right into this video. Song like.
Where's
my song?
Give me a run for my money.
Yeah, right. Can I be there? Like
views from the. Where he at?
Okay. Hey, Kendrick. He got his little jail pose going on, like shit, looking at the waves and things.
You know what I mean? I didn't run, but they don't throw you still.
Got the melanin, chop blocking.
Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than two. Keep it 101, don't bet you got nothing.
Okay.
Hold
up. This looks like, the
soul food.
Yeah, soul food. The scene from soul food. No, when he fell back in the chair.
Yes.
Yes.
No assumptions.
That's his dinner? Okay, no, that's the dinner.
Looking like a whole meal.
Oh, wait. Now they beefing.
Hey.
Dang. She set his ass down. She said, have a seat.
If I didn't run, really don't care, would you still?
Okay, what? They got new scenes in the video now? What's going on? Hold up. Kendrick would just be so simple, but he just so swagged out.
He just chilled.
Right. Oh, he got the nose ring. I'm just peeping that. Is that something there?
I'm on the way.
Okay, that lovely, what's that jacket already? Like, I need that.
Right.
He got merch?
Right. Let me find out.
Hey,
I'm on the way. Way. I don't want pressure, you not.
Body. Living lovely. She went back home. She about to welcome him in with open arms. Okay. He said, I'm at the doghouse. He said, yeah, I still got it. He said, I got the juice. Hey, I got the juice. For real, all guys need to know that they still got you. Once they know they still got you, then they gonna fuck up once again.
I mean, but you don't know what he did. They probably just got into a little dispute, a little argument. But if, you know, he was cheating and, you know, he was doing you dirty, then that's a whole nother story. Like, you gotta go. You can't
and you ain't coming
no
back.
Mouth.
And you ain't coming back.
Okay? Like, give me the money with them divorce papers. Sign here. Give me my half. Like, no. What would you say the point of this song was?
Don't. I mean, he's obviously trying to find out if he got the real one. Like, he's like, if I didn't do this, would you still love me? If I didn't do that, would
and
you still
love
me?
And he'd rather you trust than to love.
Right. Like,
trust me.
And you don't without trust,
really,
it's nothing.
No relationship.
Right.
Nothing. Like,
how can you love somebody you don't trust?
With friendships. You can't even, if you don't trust that friend,
right.
Then why are you friends? That's right. Not your friend. A relationship.
To be
if
honest.
You don't trust that nigga, that ain't your nigga. If you don't trust that bitch, it's like,
that ain't your bitch. You hear me?
It- Thank y'all for checking out that video with us. Please do not forget to check it out in the description box below. It will be on our social media as well as my YouTube channel. And we'll see you on our next video. Bye.